The Lifetime Chicago Half Marathon and 5K race is underway. A significant portion of DeSauva Lakeshore Drive on the south side is closed. It is the main stretch of the 13.1-mile course. Parts of Hayes and Richards Drives are also shut down. Runners start and finish in Jackson Park. Thousands of athletes representing 49 states and 43 countries are participating this year. The youngest runner is just 2 years old. The distance for the kids division is shorter, though, at just 50 yards.